Hello everyone and welcome. Today we're going to take a look at another Abloy padlock. We're going to take a look at the Abloy PL321. So this cute small padlock was provided to me by CrackerMS0100. I will link his YouTube channel below. You should really take a look at his channel. He has some interesting videos on safe locks online. And so, my friend, thank you very much for providing me with this cool little padlock, and let's take a look at it. So, when we open the package, we will find the padlock along with two keys. And in this case, it comes with the Abloy Protec Core, not with the Protec 2 Core yet, but with the Abloy Protec Core. So, the keys have a cover at the end of the key, and I have removed this cover on one of the keys so you can see that it is a normal Protec key just with a cover at the end of it. Okay, so let's move on with the video and let's take a look at this small padlock. It is, I think, the smallest CEN Grade 2 padlock that I know. And yes, this padlock is certified. It has the CEN Grade 2 certification, like the ankle lasts that you have seen before. Also, like the ankle lasts padlock, it features a stainless steel shackle, which is weather resistant. And the padlock body in this case is also brass with a chrome finish. And also, like on the ankle last padlock, you can sadly not take it apart because they're here on the side where you would normally remove the screw or the hatch screw from the cover down here. There is a pin, a steel pin placed in that hole that which you cannot remove. So the shackle diameter is only 6 millimeters, so this is a padlock for low security purposes. It features a drainage hole down here on the left side and a drainage hole here on the right of the padlock. So unlike the ankle last padlock, the shackle will not go down all the way down here. The shackle will stop here, and you will have the drainage hole on the side here. On the ankle last padlock, you have the second drainage hole down here, like the one on the left. Okay. Oh, let's take another look at the keyway restriction, normal Abloy Protec keyway restriction we have here. Okay, you put the key in, turn the key around, and it will open up. Like the ankle last padlock and many other CEN rated padlock, it features a double ball bearing locking mechanism. So I like this padlock very much. It's a very neat, cool small padlock. And if you have for example a toolbox or you have a locker where padlocks with thicker shackles will not fit, this is probably the padlock you should go for. And really neat, highly weather resistant due to the stainless steel shackle and the brass body. And it's a very good padlock. It's a very neat padlock, I like it. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this presentation. And Mr. Cracker, thank you again for providing me with this cute little padlock, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Have a nice day and take care. Bye bye.